What's up, guys? We're going to be talking about the Enlightened Tower event going on right now. So this event is pretty cool. It's pretty simple. You collect Pneuma Beads and submit them, and you can exchange them for prizes. There's also an offline event for people who rank above a certain amount to get some cool prizes as well. So we're going to go right into it. We're going to do the quest. You go inside the map and kill some bosses. It goes by pretty fast. I'm ninja now, so it's taking a little longer than if I was warrior. But after you defeat the bosses, you can submit the beads at the NPC for some cool prizes in the shop. As you can see, I already bought a couple things, including the stun sigil. You're gonna need that if you're a ninja. It's pretty cool. And yeah, they got a lot of other cool prizes here, you know, stuff to level up your archives, stones, jang stuff, chi, sigil boxes, and some rune essence and perfection. And for the offline event, you can actually get Pneuma beads from grand sales if you spend CPs in grand sales. I'll show you that toward the end of the video. But the rest of the info is right on the site, and you can do this up to one times a day, and you get Pneuma beads from certain quests every day. All right, guys, enjoy.